What's up, LB Squad? It's your girl Keela, and I'm back for Vlogmas Day 4. And we dress. Johnny dress, Sonny dress, Nene dress. Nye's not here. We about to get ready to head out to the Christmas parade in my town that Nye is participating in with her dance team. Y'all know Sweet Disaster. It's the sweets from me. So that's what we about to do. Day 4, this is where Snowy ended up at this morning. I don't know why he keep feeling like he can get all of my furniture and my decorations and stuff. But yeah, we taking y'all to the parade with us. We waiting on my mama to get here. And then we gonna head on out. So I can give me a good spot. And I gotta stop by the dance studio because they're not going back to the studio afterwards. And Nye needs somewhere to put her phone and stuff. So yeah. We waiting on your grandma, Tilly. She should be coming shortly. On the YouTube. They just spent all that money on the house.
They got more money.
Ooh. Oh, they're trying to be like us.
Holiday season. Next up, we have the marching nuclear band, Oakwell High School. And unfortunately, they do not have any cookies with them today. No Katie Dins, no Coke,
sweet.
No chocolate covered bits, no anything. But we do have let's give them some love. Merry Christmas!
Was this big? Hey, 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 over there. Oh, hey, hey,
hey,
hey, get it, get it, get it, hey, yeah.
All right. I tried those moves one time. I had to go to the cow factory.
Good job, Nye!
Yo, Nye!
Company, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, they got that New Orleans bounce going on right quick.
Hey!
Look at the babies in the back.
Look at the pom-poms. Look at the pom-poms.
Next up we have On the Hill Game. Dr. Petrie Martin as well. The Petersburg City Public School System, ladies and gentlemen.
Preston and Joe!
That's the way. Crimson Wave Marching
been back at home. I had to clean my bathroom and everything. But hope y'all got some decent clips of the parade. I didn't record everybody because I didn't want this vlog to be long. Number one. And number two, I was really there at the parade, you know, for my daughter and her team or whatever. I'm at my wig hanging up there. Y'all know me. I snatch that gentleman as soon as I come up in the house. But I guess I'm about to go ahead and edit day three for y'all so I can get that up. So if you watch this video now and you ain't seen day three, you need to back it up. Y'all probably like, damn, every time she make a vlog, she is in her bed. This is where I edit that from my laptop, y'all. This is my comfort zone, like being in my bed. But that's what I'm about to do, and then I don't know what I'm going to do after that. But I know right now, I actually need to get my daughter's video uploaded. So I think I'm going to go ahead and get hers uploaded before I actually edit my day three. So I'm going to work on that first. Alright, y'all. Just finished editing and uploading Vlogmas day 3. This will be a lot of days to keep up with y'all, so five numbers be off when I'm talking, don't mind me. But Vlogmas day 3 is live. Y'all make sure y'all go check it out. Bae just finished cooking dinner and I'm about to go eat, because y'all, when I say I have not eaten or ate anything all day today at all. My bad, y'all. I'm trying to close up my headphones. I have not eaten anything today. Not a chip. Not a nothing. Just been drinking soda and had a Seagram's. while I was editing, but I have not eaten anything, so I'm about to crush. I'm gonna show y'all what we got for dinner, but first I gotta use the bathroom. All right, y'all, I use the bathroom. I'm about to go eat. Cannot wait to eat. Oh my God, I'm so hungry. There you go, babe, chef one. Always cooking up our dinner. Sonny over here, school. She's good at that. Better yourself by learning as much as you can. She's smart, she's trying to get to the, she's trying to get to the, to the. Let me take it up. Wipe that part off. Wash this. She's trying to get in her seat, y'all. Alright, here's the dinner, y'all. We got mac and cheese, some pepper steak and rice. Ooh, I wish I had a roll.